Over a two-week period in March, we collected over 96,000 pounds of Asian carp, that is bighead and silver carp, from the upper Illinois waterway. The unified method is a way we use multiple gears, that is nets, gill nets, trammel nets, and block nets, to move fish through funnels into areas where we can capture them all at once, moving fish from one end of the lake to the other. This is a big operation. It uses multiple federal and state agencies working together with contracted commercial fishermen. Let's see how this unified method comes together. So we use gill and trammel nets back in these types of places as we move fish out to make sure the carp were actually moving out. So we did that every day, and we caught a few fish until we got out to about here. And as the lake got bigger, we found it was harder to move all the fish. So our catches in our gill nets increased in a couple places around here. In fact, about half the fish of this total effort came out of the gill and trammel nets, and the other half came out of the seine. Once we had the seine deployed, we let the fish in and drug it to bank, and then multiple boats, probably seven or eight fishermen at one time, closed this net down over the period of the day, concentrating the fish in one area where we could actually harvest them. So that was about 96,000 pounds of Asian carp. So one of the things we learned is that it was a little bit later in the year, water temperatures were warm, some fish jumped over the net. So we'd like to do this when the water temperatures are colder. We think we can increase our efficiency even more, and this is going to be a great tool for using it in removing fish. This was very successful, and over the last 4 or 5 years, we've seen a 68% reduction in upstream populations, those that are closest to Lake Michigan. So working together with these methods, we're providing more time and decreasing the numbers of fish in these vital areas.